Not a good job there by Stoner backing up.
And big head to stop it. And Scott steps in on Stoppets. This was on an icing play. Stoppets can handle himself, but boy, he's up against it just trying to reach John Scott.
Ooh, that one just hurt. He just reefed him on the side of the head there. Scott is about, he looks about 9 inches taller than him, and Stoppets have no chance. If you remember when Brian Campbell got dinged a couple of years ago by Ovechkin on an icing, I think the Chicago Blackhawks are pretty sensitive to Campbell being hit, and he was reefed pretty good, and yes, it was on an icing call, and he didn't hit him that hard. You know what? It sounded worse
than it really
was, because it hit more glass than it did Campbell, but you saw how much, how quick the reaction was of Scott coming in there. He wasn't going to take no for an answer.
Well, this is going to be interesting then. Was there going to be a call on Stoppets for excessive contact on an icing call? Was it even that obvious that it was an icing call?